For the hardcore music fan, it was a chance to get their hands on some of the most rare rock and roll memorabilia in the city. Hundreds of items, some decades old, everything from autographed pictures to platinum albums to the neon signs that hang inside the store, selling for anywhere from $5 to thousands of dollars. This auction marks the end of Sam the Record Man, a Toronto landmark that's been here for 70 years. But, as announced a month ago, it's closing its doors for good this Saturday. It's a bittersweet moment for the 125 or so customers who registered for the auction.
That's pretty exciting, you know. It's also a little, I guess, sad that, you know, one of Canada's, you know, musical institutions, you know, and retail is, you know, coming to an end.
I used to come down here as a kid buying all my stuff. The only place you could get imported stuff that you couldn't find anywhere else, so this is a good spot to get it. So I'm going to miss this store.
One item that won't be auctioned off are the neon vinyl records that hang out front. They've been preserved by the city as they're considered a Toronto landmark.
As well, a few other items will be kept by the owners, Sam Snyderman's sons, who decided not to be here. However, Sam's grandson, Zach, did drop in to watch.
It's not a bad story. It's nice that we're able to give back to the community and share part of the store with the community. It's going into much better hands than just sort of sitting in the basement collecting dust.
The priceless memorabilia will now be in the hands of some of Sam's best customers, is what the family believes Sam would have wanted. For Global News, this is Nathan Downer reporting.